Anterior elastics are used to correct the bite. They go from the upper canine to the lower canine. Little hooks are located on either side of the bracket, as you can see here. I'll just show you how to place these with elastic on the other side. So it's the canine hook and then down to the lower hook. And these are anterior elastics.